Suspect known as Nitro. Infamous hacker. Hacked a few banks last year. Used to be an agent. Apparently under a fake identity, however he managed that. True identity is still unknown. Last seen inside the WWE's SmackDown building. He's taking control of the whole place. Fortified it, making us unable to get anyone in or anyone out. We don't know what all he's capable of, so don't do anything too crazy. We don't want to endanger the staff or civilians. We gotta get this guy.
He drops the elbow.
You meet my handsome clone of me? A new business partner, hell yeah. Pretty awesome, right? Guaranteed to defeat anyone in the ring. In fact, I think he wants to prove it right now. Isn't that true, Nitro 2.0?
Starting matchmaking. Ernie Furball in. Matt Brown. Eddie.
お前はもう死んでいる。 Johnny Lopez.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.
What a night for SmackDown. This will send shockwaves through all the WWE.
No! Why? My beautiful clone. You didn't deserve this. Curse you, George. That's it. Get him, you monstrosity.
Stop. You know what you want to do with that, right? You want to put a banging donk on it. The following tag team contest is scheduled for football. On the way to the ring, the Great Blue Brother and the Chef, the Chick Magnets.
So you want to take us down, huh? Ready for the challenge?
Prince Steve.
This is going to be fun to watch.
Oh, the punch connects.
The masked man takes advantage. Oh, what a painful kick.
That'll send you to the dentist. Big kick echoing around the arena. He swung wild with that one.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Look at this. This arena, nowhere to go. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point. This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Well done. I think it's time to give the people the real show. I'll set up the equipment. You finish the final summary.
We can't go out like that. Look, if life pushes you down, you gotta push back. If you're dealt a bunch of lemons, you gotta take those lemons and stuff them down somebody's throat until they see yellow. And if some punk-ass kid humiliates you, you gotta do the only thing that's left to do.
Yeah! Whoa!
Yes, Frank. Oh, wow. That was a great speech, man. That's the most coherent thing that's ever come out of your mouth.
That was awesome, dude.
You usually just ramble
that
on
and like
on.
That was like a basketball coach. Yeah. All right, so what is it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh?
What's the one thing left to do? What is it?
Well, the thing of it is...
Attention all WWE fans. The event you've all been waiting for will begin in 15 minutes. You are all too late to stop me now. Unless you can bend time, that is. See you soon. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the main event?
Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, Nitro!
Listen to that reaction!
You know, I was starting to enjoy myself here with all these crazy wrestlers. But it's time to end this. You want a show? You're gonna get it. At this moment, my partner Steve is summoning something that will blow your mind. That voice.
making his way to the ring. From another time, the Tick-Tock Master.
Box. come on.